Hello and welcome to TV Scoop Entertainment. We're always bringing the latest scoop in South Africa. Babes Wodumo is at it again. This time she was attacking her mother-in-law. There is a live Instagram video that is circulating, and in case you haven't seen it, I do have it here with me. Let's watch it and then we'll talk about it, about this mother-in-law and daughter-in-law relationship.
Ngiyasebenza mina manje ngicongileze 1.5 simnikeze ngimnikeze nami. What the shit, adala isifebe lesi umsimbe egolukani njengayakho. Ina 3 days ushiye emnyangweni, ina 3 days, 3 days mase uyakhuluma usumsobele umbaba umdakela wena nasi isifebe senjwa. Hayibo! Fucking so msulu surwaya. Ngano ngikhona isikrukule nemo ngikhulu ngani. Le nja le. Hayibo, ungaya kwashe emnyango na 3 days. Hayibo! Uyanya lo mama. Ayanya shemu, shithi uthuphe mina. Mshanga mpela ngifake ibo.
There you have it, guys. The words that she was saying were not so pleasant at all. I don't know how and when the fight started, but that's the piece that we got during her live. So guys, do let me know in the comment section down below, what do you think about this mother-daughter-in-law relationship that they have, if there is any. Otherwise, guys, thank you for watching TV Scoop Entertainment. Like this video, comment, hit the notification bell and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Until next time, goodbye.